What's going on, everyone? I'm Splinter Cell God, and welcome back to Mafia 3. So I decided to do some toying around, and as you can see, I went and I found a lot of fuses. I also did something out of the ordinary, as I think I crossed over to another part of the map by accident. But I have not done the story mission yet, so we're going to go to this story mission mode right here. I'm just bringing myself up. Hello there. Excuse me, there's kind of a mess back there. So, let us go to Delray Hollow. Interrogate Charlie's pushers.
Works in a club over in the French ward.
Interrogate informants to gather intel on a racket and racket boss. To get him, spill what he knows, isolate an informant from his crew, or chase him to his car to drive like a madman. After interrogating, you can kill them and earn a little cash, or recruit them and increase the earn of a racket once you take it over. Let's recruit him.
Word from on high is we stick to the hollow with this shit. My thinking, old man Marcano don't know Georgie and Richie's got a slinging H. You want to be one tip them off?
Fuck that. Nah. We'll stick to the hollow.
Someone do something!
Back the way you came. Now.
Sorry.
Move! Come in, DA.
How you doing?
Someone do something! Oh, God!
Stay out of the holler!
God damn!
Get in there and bust him up!
Let's try this thing.
What you gonna do, huh?
Shoot! He ain't worth it!
Nope! I did not mean to throw a Molotov. Oh man, that was so silly. Why did I think that would work? I have no idea. Let's load the checkpoint. Why is it not working? Hello. I think the game froze. Oh, no, it didn't. No, maybe my controller's busted. Okay, that was kind of weird, but at least we solved it, right? I opened my loot crate for October. It's pretty sweet. Found a lot of memorabilia.
I will always be a proponent.
The hell do I start here? Oh, I guess it must have saved my progress. I have to go down there.
Young women, no matter their race or economic background.
That's right.
Satisfaction within themselves rather than allowing themselves to be defined by a relationship with a man or other.
Yes. There we go.
About the fans. Poor failure Charlie told Zeke to go fuck himself.
So they're just supposed to sweat to death in there, packing the dough?
That's what Zeke said. Charlie said, better that, the little clouds of
don't figure out what that noise was.
Because some folks can't take
it. Sounds coming from one of them goddamn voodoo dolls. Creepy ass shit.
There's three of them.
Don't step too close. That shit will swallow your soul.
I see. I gotta break him.
Hey!
Stay clear.
I gotta break him up.
Oh God!
I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything.
Mon Dieu!
didn't see anything.
Get in there and bust him up!
I didn't see anything.
What you gonna do, huh?
Looks like Whistling's not gonna cut it. Whistling's not gonna cut it. I have a plan.
I didn't see anything.
Oh, get in there and bust...
Yep, yeah, I know. I know. I got it.
Him up!
Oh, God!
Why is it pointing?
What you gonna do, huh?
Mon Jet, he...
Why is he pointing the gun at him?
Let's not be screwing with me.
Huh? You need to get gone.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
Didn't find shit.
You can thank me later.
On our business.
I'm about to be the worst part of your day.
He's gonna shoot somebody. Run!
Not anymore. He's dead. He's good as dead. Not really dead. He's still alive. I just knocked him out. All right, party's over. Get out of here. I'll just go then. Okay, that was pretty easy actually. Let's go back. Destroy Charlie's heroin. Way of the flesh. That's pretty easy. Y'all, man, heroin's bad for ya. Huh. Let's see if we can get around this guy. Aha! There you are. Using my X-ray vision powers.
Huh?
Gee, what was that? I don't know why it makes that sound every time he knocks somebody out. It's kinda weird. Got two men there. You almost saw me.
Huh? Don't think we're alone here.
Hopefully those guys stay over there long enough so I can take him out.
Huh?
Oh. Those guys completely look alike. I don't see any... Oh, there's a sentry over there. Might have to take him out first. go this way.
What? White man's work is never done.
A lot of stuff in there. Whoa! That's right, stay down. Let's get rid of that sentry dude. Here you are. You're going down, boy. Can have some sweet dreams. See, it didn't make the sound that time. I don't know why. Just didn't.
Huh? Devil's making his presence known.
Oh boy. He's stuck in the ground. That's funny. Oh, there you are. Let's just go through the guard railing. And then I'll take you out by going behind you just like this. And bam. The stealthiest man ever. Stealthiest black man. We've entered the smack zone. It's a weird thing to say. Let's get in here. Whoop! Whoa, okay. Oh boy, I had to blur that out. There's no way. That happened so freaking fast. How was I supposed to react to that? That was freaking terrible. That girl, oh man. She had quite the outfit on. Alright. Ouch, that actually hurt me. Okay, is there another way to get in? Let's go this way. I like lost my body armor. I don't have any body armor on me. This is the back entrance. No, it wasn't. Nope. I completely screwed up. Hope he was clearing his throat. And he wasn't dying. Alright, let's try this again. I hope that chick isn't over there. No, she's not. Good. That chick walked straight out. I can't believe she did that. Might have to lure him out.
What the hell was that?
No way. That lured him out? Are you kidding me? Alright, well, this better get good. Because he's going to come all the way outside this building. That's right.
Keep your eyes peeled. This guy over there.
Wow, this guy's on a mission. Look how fast he's moving.
Murderer!
Nope.
Sorry.
Alright, get out. Just get out. Go. Go, get out. Get out. Good lord, there's...
You seeing this? Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
That's the guy that...
Hello?
Don't you dare. What in the hell?
What's he gonna do with that?
Sir,
what's
please! Please, sir, don't!
Get out. Oh my god, they're just... You're just running away. But they have like surgical masks on? the hell's going on in here? Targets of opportunity are the people of money making operations for a racket. Destroy them to damage it. Targets of opportunity are marked on the minimap with the icon for the racket. It contains information on the difficulty, racket damage dealt, and the amount of money to be found. Cool. So this is our first money racket. Interesting. Yeah! That's how you destroy heroin, I guess. Wabba! Wah! That's $1,000 damage dealt. I wonder if that's a copyrighted song on the radio. Can I shoot it? Can I shoot the radio? Yeah! There we go. No songs. Mission accomplished. Alright. So this place is cleaned out of all the heroin and the women. What's this? Weapon racket? I haven't been really using a lot of weapons recently. I don't really need to. Long live Dixie. Bow down to Dixie. I was just in here. They must have reset the encounter. Okay. What? You know, for a second, I thought that gun was floating. But it's just an icon. Okay. Alright, now where? Now we have to go this way. If I can highlight it, that'd be great. Thank you. Alright, back in the truck. Wait. There's some money over there. I just spent too many nights out on the road. Can't exactly raise a family while you out playing the chitlin' circuit. Here we go. Yeah. Oh yeah. Damn.
Back the way you came. Now. You got nothing on me, asshole.
Looks like we're gonna have to do something that we have done before, but not to this guy. Open up this door.
Beautiful day, huh? I see her disexcited. Just crazy. I see.
Hold on. And take these guys out. Yeah. There we go. Now let's get back to the mission.
We got nothing to say.
I got a plan.
Something.
Now you're gonna have to walk through the door and I'll be able to grab you.
Oh, fuck yeah!
What? You ran when you had the chance. Getting down low!
I'm about to...
Oh, I gotta hold it. There we go.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, oh, my God! Get out of here! Run!
Stop it. Calm down.
Watch out!
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go to the Oh wait, there's one there. And then there's one there. Well, I am closer to this one, so let's go to there.
From Mama?
Never gets old. Mama's dead. I already done told you that.
She ain't dead. I just talked to her last week.
Just shut the hell up about Mama, all right? Every day is the same damn thing with you. She dead and buried and ain't coming back.
But this here party, huh?
Gas straight up. Ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
This is the last time I'm doing this.
Of course, you don't pay attention to anybody who's running.
You think you're better than me? You
ain't better than me.
Run for your lives!
You hear me?
These guys have no idea what they're up against.
This here party, huh?
Cash straight up. I ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me wait.
Get away! Get away!
Ah. And now you're gone.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
Go, I got this.
Fucking junkies. What'd they do? Wipe their ass with this money?
You're going down. Yeah. Wish I could destroy that, but I can't. Oh no, I can actually. Yeah. Screw that box. Box is not important. Anything else in here? Oh, yep, there's something else right there, too. I'll just destroy this as well. Yeah, Gordon Freeman.
Look at the choices we got up there for president. A bunch of old white men.
Let's go, let's get in this car. This car looks promising. Alright, now where? What's this? What? So what's the difference? Deactivate objective. What? Well, we could go to that one. Why not? Wow, longest line ever. Look at that. That was probably my fault. I think I parked all the vehicles within that part. Whoa, dude. Dude.
This shit with bacon soda.
Dude. Dude. What is your deal?
I'll pay you back, I swear.
I'll pay you back, you Jesus.
I have no ass, so back the fuck off.
I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
One of those morons offered me a bracelet, said it was as good as money. Told him to pawn it off and then bring me the money.
100, 200, 250. Damn,
fucking
if this
dope
ain't a
sell their own mother for a hit.
If I can get a guy over here.
Huh? Don't quite know what to make of that.
Oh, these niggers take the heroin
plus
like
10
a
plus
piece
5.
Of shit.
Step right
God
up, Sentry.
Damn it.
This guy looks like all the other ones. He looks like a...
No!
This ain't that skunk way to get it. Shit, man, you know I'll do right by it.
That guy looks like my uncle.
One of those morons offered me a bracelet. Said it was as good as money.
100, 200, 250. Damn if this ain't a haul.
I'm probably gonna see him. Most likely they will.
Huh?
Of course that letter sucked me off for
250.
A hit.
I'll charge
damn
you double
if this
next
ain't
time.
A haul.
Oh. That was ninja. That was a freaking ninja skill.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn
making
it.
Making a killing today.
Am I hearing things?
Over here, man.
100,
200, 250.
Damn if this ain't a haul.
There wasn't even
one
a prompt.
One of those morons offered me a bracelet, said it was as good as money. Told him to pawn it off and then bring me the money.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it. That's the title of the video.
The hell was that?
Of course that letter sucked me off for a hit. I'll charge her double next time.
Wow, look at all that money that he had. Oh, Kinsaid. Interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that guy before.
That letter sucked me off for a hit. I'll charge her double next time.
The hell? That's so weird.
Hoo-yah!
What? Did you see that? Oh my god, that was funny. This game is pretty silly. When a Gorgie shows up, just take a breath and stay cool. Don't ask questions. Charlie's a good man, but if you start prattling on and make him look bad in front of Georgie, he'll end you for sure. Is that good? Is that all there is to, in here? I think so. I think that's it. All right, let's get out of here.
Yes.
Here we go. Out of the way, I gotta get somewhere. Over there. Whoa, yeah.
Whoop that some bitch!
Hold on.
He won't be.
Run as fast as you can!
There we go. Gotta take care of your homies. Light screen, lady. All right. Let's do this last... Try to talk. Let's do this last objective, and then... Alright. Actually, we're going to pause it here. So thank you very much for watching this episode of Mafia 3. I'm Splinter Cell God. I'll see all of you in the next video. Take care.